Saltburn back in the house! The Saltburn is back!
I don't think you've ever filmed your littlest pet show
no,
on my
haven't.
Camera before.
This has been the first time coming, and I'm here with you. Hello.
Aww. Okay, what are we doing today?
We are opening up some LPS.
Your fingers are showing Amstrad.
No!
You're not good at this.
No. Is this better?
Like that.
Yay.
You see, this one's really good. You made a terrible choice choosing a bird as your mascot. There's a reason nobody chooses the birds.
But this bird is my spirit animal. If you don't know, I would play with LPS as a kid, and this was my main girl, so a decade later...
Yeah, I never had them as a child.
Sorry?
I never had them as a child.
No. A decade later, when it came time to choose an LPS mascot, this one was the one I remember playing with. I'm like, I have to have her. And joke's on you guys, because she's cheap. You can get her anywhere for like 50 cents. So, you want to collect the official Comic Girl 64 mascot TM? You're welcome. I didn't pick the $25 collie that's easily faked. I'm always here.
Today, aside from all that mascot stuff, we're opening up some brand new Littlest Pet Shop blind bags, and these are brand new, straight over from the States. Are they not? Camera over to you.
They are. I found them at Target. They were $4.99 each, I think. They're like basically
so
$5. Yeah, basically $5. And I found them and I grabbed them all off the shelf. And apparently they're even still kind of hard to find in the States. A lot of people can't find them. I actually went to this Target all the way in New Orleans, and I'm from Alabama, and it just happened that I stopped at the Target and they had them, and my local Target did not have them.
Yeah,
so.
Just as a side note, she's not that crazy. She didn't drive all the way from Alabama to Louisiana just to find a Walmart that had them.
No, I happened to be there when I was getting my visa to come live here in England.
Okay, let's open that.
Yeah.
Here is the packaging. And how many do we have?
We have 10, I believe.
10, that's a lot.
And there's 12 to collect, so we are missing two. And actually, before we begin, disclosure, there are codes on these boxes.
Where are they?
They are on the back of the packaging, on the right side. You see this little number?
This one's number 9. Okay, so whatever this is number 9. We'll have up which
is
which.
We can show the codes before we open each
package. We need to make a note so we don't forget.
Yes. And,
how do we open them?
Yes, so I believe you look at that arrow down there.
Okay, I'm just going to show you the little puppy peeking out from a kennel here. And then, well, that's about it. There's a puppy on the side there.
Oh, cute little guy right there.
There's tape though. Okay.
Oh, there we go.
There's the kennel.
Oh,
okay, so it looks like we have to pull this tab down.
Yes.
And then
and
pull
then
the bag out. Oh, and then there's some paper stuff
some
and
paper.
Some stickers. Come on.
There we go. Oh,
and then
it's
safety
the
information.
Package there.
And then it looks like we have to pull this up.
There we go. And then get
the accessory out. And I think, oh no, it's fallen.
It's fallen. I got it.
And then there's the inside of a kennel. That's really cute. Overly expensive packaging for what it is, but okay.
Yeah.
It probably cost just as much for the factory to be used the packaging as it did the toy.
I know it. Who do we have here?
A kitty
oh,
cat.
The little kitty cat.
That's cute.
And here is the little accessory she comes with.
And there are shades. We're just gonna make her cool and put
make
them
her
on.
Awesome. Oh no.
She'll wear them.
Have to fit, right?
Yeah, they do. They are molded to her. So here she is, our little Siamese cat. Pair of shiny blue glasses, bright green eyes, and actually just realistic colouring, isn't it,
yes.
For a Siamese?
I actually really like the more realistic colour instead of the
weird colours.
The weird fortune pet colours.
Not the fortune pets, oh noes.
Noes.
Oh, but she's cute. I like her. She's a really soft, creamy colour. We're going to put her in the background there and move the rubbish.
She also came with some stickers here, so...
Not really used for anything,
no,
they're just random.
Random stickers. And then a pamphlet. Let's take a look at that.
It's like a little poster.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Very
a butterfly,
cute.
A rhinoceros, puppy. I don't know what that
That's
is.
That's an octopus. I have that octopus, actually. Froggo.
Froggy, and then an owl, a bunny, and then a sheep and a flamingo. So it's very random.
Okay, animal. And then the checklist is on the back. You have the dream pets.
Exotic pets and popular pets.
So, and it looks like our pet was a popular pet.
Yeah,
her name's Cozy Corner.
It's not a name. You can't call a cat Cozy Corner.
Yeah.
Almost called Chalet.
Chalet.
Window pane.
Misty's my favorite.
Misty Moonlight.
Misty Bite.
Morn and I don't like the names.
Yeah, they're kind of random, aren't they?
Weird. Okay, next one. Go.
Alright, next one right here. This one is number 11. I'm gonna open this one up. Oh, here's the pet.
Is it the same stickers as before?
No, different stickers actually. So this one apparently can tell.
It'd be much better if they had little pets on them, the stickers.
Yeah. You can tell this one's probably a dog. It has dog stuff on it, so lift this up.
Oh, I didn't think about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, the other one had cat stuff on it, so. Alright.
Okay, open the pet. Open the pet.
Open the pet. Let's see who we have. Probably a dog.
There are multiple dogs, though.
Oh, look at this little guy. What's his name? I don't even remember.
Find his name. Jacinta? I don't know how you're supposed to say that word.
I have no idea either.
I don't know either.
He's cute. He looks like the Steven Universe dog from the...
He's the same mold as yeah. the one I've made Steven.
He's cute. Okay, we're gonna put him there. And the glasses. Because I think all of these have glasses as their accessory. I just don't want the glasses.
Are they all the same?
Oh my... No, they're different. This one has like a...
But they're all molded to fit.
Yeah.
Animal.
Let's see. Pop those on. Those cool shades.
They're all just so cool. They have to wear shades.
But he's cute. Look at him.
I'm like goggles and glasses, aren't I?
I know. And then here are the stickers. There you go.
Okay, next one. Okay, here we go.
Oh, number.
Oh, wait, number, yeah. Number 10.
Number 10.
They're all in the same number group, these.
Yeah.
Next to each other. Oh, it's another cat one.
Another cat.
Is it the same stickers? Yeah, it is.
Oh, I think so, yeah. Different colors, actually. Who's that? That's the girl! It's Misty!
The best one.
It's Misty!
Oh, this is our favorite
it
one.
It is.
Pop was kind of bit not that great.
Oh.
It's kind of clicking.
Oh. That's a shame.
It's not smooth. It's sad.
She's still adorable though. And her name's Misty.
All different colored glasses.
Red ones. Oh, how perfect is that? Oh, she's so fashionable. I love her.
She's a trendy kitty.
She is. She's adorable.
So she's meant to look like a calico cat with the orange splotches and dark ones on blonde fur.
Yes. She is so precious.
And she is a Scottish fold cat. That's the breed, and they have the ears flopped over like that.
So cute.
Next one.
Next one right here we have number 12.
Okay.
Let's see who we have on this one. Let's see who's in here. Oh, look at this little guy.
Little French Terrier thing.
Yeah, there he is. Check out his little glasses. And
look
at those little green ones.
To match his eyes.
Yeah.
It's like a pinky taupe color.
It kind of looks like cucumbers, like at the spa or something.
Oh my god, that's quite funny. Morning Dew.
Morning Dew is his name. Or her name, I don't know.
Morning Dew is like his name.
Yeah. Sounds more like a pony name.
Okay,
yeah. And then, of course, the stickers here. All right, next one. Oh, the code.
The code.
Code.
We're getting three.
Three. Three on this one.
Simple three.
Yes.
Eek. Doop. Oh, wait. This one doesn't look like it's a regular animal. This one would be a bird because we've got a nest there.
Yes.
And weirdly, a dog food bowl as well. But
and
we're
a fly. What's up with that? Oh, who's in there?
Eek.
Eek. Oh, it's a swan.
Why a fly? Why would anybody make a sticker of a fly?
I don't know. It kind of looks like a pear sprite from My Little Pony again. It's so random.
Well, they're both Hasbro.
Yeah.
I love swans. They're so beautiful.
Yeah. Oh!
And she's got some... They look the same as the G2 sunglasses.
They do, actually, yeah. They're very cute,
I swear
though.
They're exactly the same. They don't even... kind of don't even fit her eyes the same way the other ones do. I swear this is just a copy.
They're very cute though.
Which is a really lovely, soft, creamy color, natural colored swan.
Yeah.
She's very cute. I think we have one swan like this. I have the old swans, all of them.
Yeah.
I made a thing of collecting them for some reason.
You love swans.
I love the swans. They're so pretty.
Next one right here.
What's a number?
Number 7.
Lucky number 7.
Lucky number 7. Let's see who we have.
Let's pick it
up. Oh, we got a dog, it looks like.
My dear, we don't really know.
Dog stickers, yeah. Alright, I do appreciate the tear strip here. It's really nice.
We're out of dogs for it to be, anyway.
Oh, a porcupine.
I thought it was a hedgehog.
Our hedgehog, yeah.
I thought it was a hedgehog.
Either way, what's up with the dog stickers? I don't understand.
Like, just random. I'm not bothering to design anything specific to a hedgehog. It's a lavender color. I just wanted to see what color it looked like.
We got the sunglasses here. Let's see. little blue ones. They're reused from the cat.
Are they exactly
the same? They are. It's unfortunate.
They just get cheap out.
Yeah, and they don't fit. Of course they don't, because it wasn't designed.
It wasn't designed for the hedgehog, yeah. Which made it do.
Yeah. There you go.
Well, at least the colors are cute, the hedgehog. Yeah. I don't have a hedgehog.
Yeah, no, it's a cute pet, but all the other elements are kind of lacking there. Not even the right stickers or original sunglasses. But okay.
Wait, we didn't say the name of that one.
Oh, we didn't.
It's Window Pane.
Window Pane!
They didn't like that LPS.
No, they didn't.
Next one's number two.
Number two. Knock, knock at the door. Who we got inside?
Hang on a sec. There's a poo sticker.
A poo sticker?
They went there.
Can you see?
A poo.
Oh,
a purple
just
poo.
Nasty.
And after that brief intermission, we're back. We've got a pink pair of sunglasses.
We forgot it was him, but look, it's a jaguar!
Jaguar?
Yeah, cheetah?
Jag, what we say?
A jaguar?
No, a jaguar.
A jaguar? Not a jaguar.
Right.
Veranda.
It's a jag-u-r.
Oh, well,
that's
you
how
know.
Spelled.
Okay, sure. There we go.
The glasses don't really fit her properly.
No, they don't. There we go.
They're not in line with her face. This is a really old mold, actually. This is from the Pets in the City line that they keep on reusing the same mold. Violet eyes. Or the mustache. You can't unsee it now.
Nope. Hold on, guess who I am? Hey, all you cool cats and kittens, it's me, that lady from Tiger King. Yeah!
No.
No.
What number is this one?
This one is number four.
Number four.
Number four.
Is it a fish?
It must be a fish. You got some fishy stuff in there.
And some more dog food, because we've got dog food.
Oh god, this sticker card thing just broke off.
We always do. Well, not always, most of the time.
Come on. Okay, here we go. Tear and reveal. Oh, it's a frog.
Then why has he got a fish tank with the stickers?
I don't know.
And a collar.
Oh, he has a mark on his eye.
Bro.
Look at this. Awful quality.
Shirley. Shirley. What surname is that?
Well, Shirley, look. There's a giant mark.
Will it come off with it? Like
no, it's like it's a plastic. It's cut. The plastic's cut.
Yeah, the plastic is actually cut along the eye. It's
That's
a classic.
Sad.
Well done.
Wow. All right. Well, let's get some glasses. At least you can cover up the...
Look at that. Oh, it looks like it's the same mold.
It's the same mold as the pink,
dog.
The dog ones, the blue one.
Look at that.
Same.
Oh my god, they made some of them unique molds. Look, this is
not They're not gonna even fit.
Look at this.
That's not even possible. How pathetic is that? It's like
really
these lines started off with so much promise, and now as we continue.
It gets worse with each one we keep opening, honestly. Yeah. Like, that's ridiculous. The only thing I can say about it is I like the colors of this guy.
Yes, I agree. Next.
This one is number eight.
Number eight.
Open up the door. The more of these we open, the less exciting they seem.
I agree.
Let's see. We should have just got two.
I know. This is the honest review. See as many as we can see.
Oh, but it is the charcoal bunny, and I love that bunny.
That
mold.
One's really cute. Let's see if the glasses fit.
I don't know. Doesn't usually fit around spiky fur like that.
Yes. Well, we'll see. Maybe it's a new pair of glasses.
Well, it's a different mold.
Different mold, yes.
They look like they'll fit though.
Oh no, they fit quite nicely actually.
They're actually okay. The dark colours really go with it though.
I don't even know
pink
what they're...
Pink would have been better. Let's see if the frog glasses fit. I think pink will suit better. You see with the pink of the inside of the ears and the nose. There we go.
There you are. There you go.
Setting trend though. Come on, thing. This is the last
one. Last one.
What number is it?
Last one we got, and we got number six.
Your lucky number. What have we got?
This one open, and we got... Oh, we got the penguin. I think it's a penguin. Looks like a duck.
Green. He's like somewhere between a duck and a penguin, I think. Green feet, orange beak, pink on top. I don't know.
What is that? I don't even know. Okay, well, here's the glasses. Lake House is their name.
Lake House, weirdly, and it looks like a penguin, I think.
And here are the glasses, which are different.
No,
again,
they're not. The
they're
same
not
as the swans.
Oh, the same as a swan.
I swear they're a Peach G2 glasses, I swear.
Maybe some of the LPS experts can let us know in the comments.
I have some somewhere. I don't know where they are.
Oh, they fit really nicely, though. Look at that. Boom.
That's all of them now.
Rocking
the
ones
we didn't get are Cedric the Flamingo and Lawn Lover
the goat.
That goat looks really pretty much the same as another goat that was released.
I actually have that goat, yes.
What's the difference?
The other goat was a lot more detailed, so the one from the actual show.
Really different though. Look, it looks all grey in the print. It looks like a grey swan instead of cream.
And the eye color is different too. And you know, I noticed too the, is the penguin the same? Or the duck? I don't know.
Yeah, the colors are less saturated here, yes. I think, in real life. They're kind of more warm, the tone of them.
Yes.
But wave one, that means they're going to make more cozy house ones, I suppose. Here's all the pets from today. There's cats and dogs mainly. They're pretty cute, not the best quality ever, but biggest problem is they're just not worth the money you spend on them. Okay, your thoughts on these?
My thoughts! Oh, now the salt is about to just pour through the street right here.
And bear in mind, just so Madeline's the one who paid for these, not me, so she's gonna be saltier than I am.
Okay, so each one of these were $5 about. Like,
$5?
Basically $5 after tax and everything. And oh my gosh, they honestly are not worth that price. Honestly. So the whole gimmick of the house is, I think, really dumb. It's just really poorly executed. Like, the idea is, oh, let's keep the house as a plaything. But, I mean, it's just, you end up tearing the box half the time anyways, and everything gets broken. It's just poorly executed. They couldn't even get enough glasses to fit all these pets. They had to reuse molds, and some of these just don't even make sense. I mean, the frog. What is up with the frog? Why even bother?
So everyone can see the glory of the frog.
Like, what is going on here? What is going on here? Like, none of the glasses are gonna fit the frog. So why have the frog in the first place? I don't understand. The whole gimmick of this was to get a pair of glasses, which I think is not the-
Doesn't even explain that though. It's not like the glasses are relevant to the theme.
It's not even like, exactly. It just seems so random. I don't understand. And the fact of the matter is that-
You're off screen, love.
I'm off screen. You better put me on screen, because I am the-
You're not even in focus.
I'm not in focus. You better get me in focus, because this is important. The people need to know what we are buying. You know, I originally bought these thinking Hasbro turned a new leaf after the awful fortune, lucky pets, whatever. But no, honestly, they're
the same.
They're about the same quality. They're not even slightly better, other than the fact they're not weird colors. Instead, they're just as bad, lame accessories, lame, awful quality, 0 out of 10. Some are cute, but honestly, for $5, you know, originally the hungry pets and the thirsty pets, remember those? Those were quality. Those were great. Those did not cost $5. Those were like, what, $3.50, $4? They came with a lot better accessories, right? Right? Yes.
Meep.
Meep, I'm not crazy. Don't meep at me.
I would like to point out, though, Hasbro has been a terrible company for a very, very long time now. You continue to buy their products expecting better results. That's the definition of insanity, doing the same thing over and over and over again, expecting a different result for no particular reason. Sorry, love, you brought this on yourself. So let us know in the comments below what you think to the cozy house pets.
It doesn't even matter, because they're not good. Just tell us how awful they are, because it's the truth. Or just, if you actually like them, then...
You can like them, it's
you can
okay.
Like
She's
them.
Just salty because she paid $5 each, and that's a lot of money.
It is.
Anyway, so if you enjoyed this video with this little bird, give it a like and subscribe for more for some reason.
Yeah!
Thanks for watching, say thank you.
So, thank you all. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye! Ah, wait, where's off screen? Oh, this way.